Welcome back, comedy enthusiasts. Today, we have a special treat for you as we delve into the lives and laughter of one of the greatest comedy duos in history, Laurel and Hardy. Join us as we explore their extraordinary journey from humble beginnings to becoming icons of humor. Stan Laurel and Oliver Hardy, affectionately known as Laurel and Hardy, were born on June 16, 1890, and January 18, 1892, respectively. Stan was born in Lancashire, England, while Oliver hailed from Harlem, Georgia, in the United States. Both Laurel and Hardy ventured into the world of entertainment at a young age. Stan began his career as a music hall performer, while Oliver initially pursued a career in theater and silent films. In 1921, fate brought them together when they appeared in the silent comedy short film, The Lucky Dog. Their chemistry was undeniable, and they soon realized they were destined to be a comedic duo. Stan's childlike innocence and comedic timing perfectly complemented Oliver's pompous and bumbling persona. Together, they created a unique blend of physical comedy and slapstick humor that would captivate audiences for decades to come. Laurel and Hardy's breakthrough came with the 1927 silent film, Putting Pants on Philip. Audiences fell in love with their hilarious antics, and they quickly became stars of the silver screen. Throughout the 1930s, Laurel and Hardy churned out a series of classic comedy shorts, including The Music Box, which won an Academy Award for Best Live-Action Short Film in 1932. The duo's transition into talking films was seamless, and their distinctive voices added a whole new dimension to their comedy. Movies like Sons of the Desert and Way Out West solidified their status as comedy legends. Laurel and Hardy's popularity extended beyond the United States. They became international sensations, beloved by audiences in Europe, South America, and beyond. Their slapstick humor transcended language barriers and united people in laughter. Despite their on-screen chemistry, Laurel and Hardy had different personalities off-camera. Stan was known for his meticulousness and perfectionism, while Oliver was the easygoing, gregarious member of the duo. Their differences, however, only strengthened their bond. The Laurel and Hardy films were meticulously crafted, with attention to detail in every gag and timing. Their comedy was a perfect blend of clever writing and physical humor, showcasing their incredible talent and craftsmanship. In 1951, after years of entertaining the world, Laurel and Hardy officially retired from making films. However, their legacy continued to live on through reruns, television appearances, and the hearts of fans worldwide. Tragically, Oliver Hardy passed away in 1957, leaving behind a void in the comedy world. Stan Laurel, deeply affected by the loss of his partner, chose not to perform without him. Laurel and Hardy's influence on future generations of comedians cannot be overstated. Their comedic style inspired legendary comedians like Jerry Lewis, Lucille Ball, and Rowan Atkinson, to name just a few. In the years following Oliver's passing, Stan Laurel received numerous honors for his contributions to comedy. In 1961, he was awarded a Lifetime Achievement Oscar, recognizing his immeasurable impact on the entertainment industry. Laurel and Hardy's films continue to entertain and bring joy to audiences of all ages. Their timeless humor, endearing characters, and impeccable comedic timing ensure that their legacy will endure for generations to come. As we wrap up this tribute to Laurel and Hardy, we want to express our gratitude to these comedic geniuses for the laughter they brought into our lives. Their enduring friendship and undeniable talent will forever hold a special place in our hearts. We hope you enjoyed this journey through the lives of Laurel and Hardy. Don't forget to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and share your favorite Laurel and Hardy moments in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you.